Is this recording? Alright. So, tell you about what just happened. There's my Jeep over there. I asked Alana to get this here folder out of my Jeep for me. And when she did, I noticed her turn and look at me and kind of make a little smirking face and close the door. So when she got in the Jeep, or she got in the car, I was like, hey, what'd you look at me like that for? And like, she paused and said, your cover almost fell out of your Jeep. And I was like, yeah? And she said, yeah. And then she did this little smiling thing. So I kept grilling her about it. And I was like, are you sure that's what it was? And she kept saying, yeah. And I was like, are you sure there's not an ice in there or anything? Because it's a face she made, like telling me that there was something in there. And she said no several times. And she said, fine, go check. I was like, well, I'm going to go check with another ice in my hand. So I did, went and grabbed an ice, went and checked my Jeep. Lo and behold, I found this. But she promised that she didn't see it, so she didn't really tell me about it. She just kind of subconsciously hinted me and told me that there was this in there when I was holding this.
They know. I honestly had no idea this one was in there, so I was not trying to warn you.
She wasn't.
I was laughing at you because I thought you were being paranoid, and you took my laughing as me lying to you.
And I was right to be paranoid. So whoever dropped this little green apple wonderness off, you got a little screwdriver to go with it.